Hello friends, do you remember Kattu, the obedient butterfly about which I had made a video before? So today I am going to share with you the story of my pet butterflies Kattu and Gattu. These are citrus butterflies which I found in my garden and this is the story how they came to me. One day I had gone to my garden to bring some curry leaf to make some dish and when I brought the leaf inside, I saw there was a tiny egg on the leaf. So usually I would discard the leaf, but this time I decided to keep it. So I kept it in a bottle of water and the date was September 11th, 2020. After a few days, a tiny caterpillar had come out of the egg. It was very, very tiny. And after coming out, immediately it started chomping on the leaves. It ate throughout the day, rested a little and then again ate, so I had to bring fresh leaves for it every day. The caterpillar changed its color a little bit and became deeper in color, and at 10x speed you can see what it is up to. It would just roam about eating leaves throughout the day and would rest at night and then again start eating the next day. So I had to bring lots of leaves for it every day. And one day I saw a tiny caterpillar on the leaf which I had brought. Actually there was no caterpillar when I had brought the leaf, but the next day I saw a caterpillar, so maybe there was an egg which hatched. So now I had two caterpillars to look for. By this time Kattu had changed its color and had become light green in color, and the other one I named Gattu. And it was deep green in color. Both of them ate together, slept close to each other. And this is Kattu. It was looking very cute at this stage. And this is Kattu molting. It's leaving its old skin and coming out. And this is Kattu. It had reached the pupal stage. And this was Kattu. It had grown very fat and big, even fatter than Kattu. This is the first caterpillar's pupa, Kattu, hanging by a thin thread, and the other caterpillar had also changed into its pupal stage and it was also resting, but it had chosen a string to make its home. So now both the caterpillars had reached its pupal stage. So at this moment both the caterpillars were resting and converting into butterfly, which you can see the top part of Kattu had darkened and Kattu was still light green, which meant that Kattu was already getting converted into the citrus butterfly. And this was Kattu, still light greenish in color. One night Kattu came out from its pupa, and these butterflies usually they come out at night. So in the morning I took it out in the garden and I put it on a flower for it to dry its wings and fly off. So it climbed on the flower and it went and sat in a corner, putting its wings towards the ground so that the fluid would go into the wings and it would uncurl each and every corner of the wings so that the wings become strong and the wings would also dry off so that it can fly. So after drying its wings for some time, Kattu came on the flower and started stretching its wings, just started to flutter its wings, exercising its wings, and here you can see it is also moving its proboscis, that is the tube through which they feed nectar from the flowers. It was roaming on the flower, gaining strength and exercising its wings as you can see. But I found there were some ants on the flower and the ants had started biting the butterfly on the leg. Kattu was not liking it too much. Its wings might not have dried completely, otherwise it would have flown off. So I took her and placed it on the same curry leaf plant where I had found its egg. There were no ants on this curry leaf plant, so it sat there for some time and then it flew off very quickly, which I could not capture because it just flew off and I could not focus the camera. So that's the story of Kattu. The next day, I saw Gattu had also come out, so I took it out carefully and placed it on the same flower. As it had rained and there were no ants on the flower, Gattu was larger in size because the caterpillar was also bigger, and its wings had already dried up, so it just sat there for a few seconds and then it quickly flew away into nature, back where it belongs to. So this is the story of my pet butterflies Gattu and Gattu. I hope you liked watching this video, and sorry about my voice, I had been sick and my voice is not back to normal, so I was speaking a little slowly. I hope you grow more plants and more butterflies come into your garden, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.